Basic physics for pilots. Work. A force does work on a body when it moves the body in the direction in which the force is acting. The amount of work done on a body is equal to the force applied to it multiplied by the distance it moves in the direction of that force. If a force is exerted and no movement takes place, no work has been done. Unit of work is the joule or newton meter.